about Rhodes. I'll be waiting for you guys in the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one wants to grab cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Going.
Up.
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all. Maybe it's my out.
My point, exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Nina. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype Black Market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
The Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me jack.